What is up with Quentin Tarantino and feet? Welcome to Screen Rant News, I'm Ben Skipper. It's been a question ever since Uma Thurman's entrance as Mia Wallace in Pulp Fiction. Why does Quentin Tarantino show so many shots of women's feet? Is it just a coincidence? A public display of foot fetishism? A result of a terrible experience with his mom at Kinney's growing up that made him vow war against women's shoes? It's hard to say. But the director is here to set the record straight. When asked by GQ about it, he defended his work, saying that many great directors show a lot of feet, naming Luis Buñuel, Alfred Hitchcock, and Sofia Coppola specifically. That's just good direction. Humble as ever, Mr. Tarantino. Well, he didn't provide a clear answer as to why he specifically does it so much, so it seems we'll just be left to wonder if something strange really is afoot. For all your latest news on TV and movies, make sure to check us out here at Screen Rant. I'm Ben Skipper, thanks for watching, and see you next time.